Did you know that Sean Connery turned down the role of Gandalf in the Lord of the Rings trilogy even after being offered 15% of the film's overall gross? Why? Reportedly, because he didn't understand the script. That means Mr. Bond lost out on up to $450 million.